at the 1800 meter mark. Light flashing and away they go. It seems like all of them away quite well. Gold Digger is dropped out immediately. Dancing Rose goes on to the early lead with Top Lady just on the outside. Uncle Jerry broke very well this afternoon in contention. On the outside of Uncle Jerry comes Cannon, but Friday leading his way around horses. That's the leading bunch. Then they're followed by Proud Baton between horses and Jumps Too Much down on the inside. And South Sea out wide and Gold Digger is the trailer. They come down the home stretch for the first time. The leader is Dancing Rose, drawing out now by a length and a half or so from Top Lady, then closely followed by Uncle Jerry on the outside, Good Friday. Between the two of them comes Cannon. Down on the inside, I'm Just Too Much, going on very smoothly. Then there's Proud Baton, South Sea, and still Gold Digger at the back of the field, but well in touch. They race down towards the half, the 5 furlong marker, and it is still Dancing Rose, but she's joined now by Top Lady, that goes by on the outside. Uncle Jerry is tracking those nicely in third position. Then comes Cannon down on the inside. I'm Just Too Much. Gold Digger is making some steady progress along the rails. Then out wide in South Sea, just to the inside of that one comes Proud Baton. They turn right-handed and head up towards the 3 furlong marker. And it is still Dancing Rose, being passed now by Top Lady. Uncle Jerry showing her on the outside as well. So too does Cannon. So they leave the three behind them now. The Top Lady is the leader from Uncle Jerry, who's under right. Cannon is right there. Gold Digger is absolutely looking for racing room along the inside and simply coming on the scene smooth as